WikiLeaks dio a conocer el primer video público de Edward Snowden desde que Rusia le otorgó asilo en agosto. Cuatro reconocidos denunciantes, exfuncionarios estadounidenses, visitaron al excontratista de la NSA en Moscú. Jessalyn Radak, Raymond McGovern, Colin Rowley y Thomas Drake conversaron con Snowden el 9 de octubre. Los exfuncionarios le entregaron el premio Sam Adams, otorgado a un profesional de inteligencia que toma posición por la integridad y la ética.
This is not about any sort of particular program. This is about a trend in the relationship between the governing and the governed in America that is coming increasingly into conflict with what we expect as a free and democratic people. If we can't understand the policies and programs of our government, we cannot grant our consent in regulating them. As someone very clever said recently, we don't have an oversight problem in the U.S., we have an undersight problem. People all over the world are realizing that these programs don't make us more safe. They hurt our economy, they hurt our country, they limit our ability to speak and think and live and be creative, to have relationships, to associate freely. And they're going, this doesn't make us more safe, it makes us less safe. It puts us at risk of coming into conflict with our own government. And there's a far cry between legal programs, legitimate spying, legitimate law enforcement, where it's targeted. It's based on reasonable suspicion, an individualized suspicion, and a warranted action, and sort of dragnet mass surveillance that puts entire populations under sort of an eye that sees everything, even when it's not needed. Right? And it's led us to a point in our relationship with the government where we have an executive, a Department of Justice, that's unwilling to prosecute high officials who lied to Congress and the country on camera, but they'll stop at nothing to persecute someone who told them the truth. And that's a fundamentally dangerous thing to democracy.
En la ceremonia estuvieron presentes la periodista Sarah Harrison, integrante de WikiLeaks, sentada a la derecha de Snowden, y el abogado ruso del excontratista Anatoly Kucherenko.